was playing in Arnhem on the road, Mario came to see the play and saw me play the piano. He saw me play piano and he thought, okay, Cebu has to play the piano. So I think that's also the way he works. Use the force of every individual.
Hai visto la foto di Sasha con i bambini? A capolavoro. La foto di Tibare, non so.
Non l'hai fatta,
ma sì, l'ha fatta lui.
La foto di Sasha e dei bambini.
Inventata io.
È bellissima.
Ma ne ho fatte moltissime io.
Vorrei fare una scena su quella cosa.
Va bene.
I think Mario is a very intuitive director. He created this parallel story during a shooting and it was not in the script, you know?
Mi sentivo un po' la figlia di Mario. Mi ha insegnato tante cose, mi ha spiegato, mi ha informato dandomi dei film, dei libri.
Quasi come una figura paterna, cioè mi prestava appunto libri, ci invitava a casa sua. In qualsiasi momento potevamo parlare del personaggio, cioè io gli facevo delle proposte e quasi ogni proposta a lui andava bene, ma comunque mi sentivo molto libero. Ti fa capire la sua visione, ma c'è sempre un dialogo. Come buttarsi nel mare e nuotare, basta. C'era proprio bellissimo.
He really has a vision. That's very beautiful to me to see that. Yeah, it's one of the most beautiful things.
I think this is a big trust for a director to have a big film crew around you. And a big responsibility, and at the same time have this trust that it will create something special if you don't know what you're going to do yet. And I think that's very daring for him, and it was for me very inspiring to see that there could be film sets like this. So at the same time he has this authority, and then the other at the same time he has this child in him.